How do we train and teach the next generation of graduates? You as teachers are the change agents, harnessing technology as a catalyst for change.
Everything we do now is digital. Students are aware of that, but it's about applying it successfully in the workplace.
We really want our students to be globally connected and we want them to be digitally empowered.
Here at Teesside University, we're absolutely passionate about digital transformation, and it's really part of our Teesside 2020 strategy that we're rolling out over the next few years.
It was a little bit daunting, being tasked with delivering a training programme to 400 staff, but then it quickly became obvious that this was a real opportunity for us to do this on a scale that we don't think has been done before. Once we started putting our toolkit together, it was a very obvious choice that teams needed to be at the heart of this, particularly the collaborative features of Office 365 and how teams can help bring people together around all those tools.
We wanted to align the technology that our students are using in the classroom with what they will eventually use as they pursue their careers over the decades to come.
We use Teams a lot. It's the hub, it's where the conversations take place, it's where we share files, it's where we support staff as well.
I'm really excited about using Teams because it will allow us to collaborate, co-create in real time.
We've seen staff using it with other staff to manage kind of projects that they're working on. We've seen it from a meetings perspective. This opportunity to be able to communicate and collaborate from anywhere on any device, that's what Microsoft Teams can give us.
You have the external apps that you can bring in with the App Store. Now that's opened up a lot of options for us to embed other features within the Teams area. Time and time again, we have staff saying, I'm really enthused, I've had plenty of ideas that I'm going to go away with, and I'm going to use these tools.
There's going to be that range of kind of digital capability with these 400 staff, so what we're really keen to do is support absolutely everybody through this. And the opportunity that the Microsoft Educator community provides is absolutely priceless.
I think Educator is a fantastic thing to allow my students to tap into new resources, upskill myself really.
It adds a great deal to our training to be able to say to our staff that you will emerge, hopefully, with Microsoft Innovative Educator Expert status.
We believe that this project will absolutely transform the university over the years to come for the benefits of our staff, our students, and the regional and national community.